Okay, here we go. This is the 19th today, 19th of December. This is the art house, and it is open for a little previewing of our exhibition. And over here, a nice setting with a green cashmere Ha'o from Zurich cover. Here comes the first painting. It's the sea star in red. And up here we have the bar and another painting. And as you walk in, you have a string theory, the tiger fish, and my new little collection of star signs. These are the two fire signs that I made so far. Then you come in and here we have the wonderful brain with the wonderful flowers that Lynn just made. Look at this. This is unbelievably beautiful. Our tropical flowers. However, it's not a florist show. Then over here we have, we call pressure. Here are more of the star sign collection. These are the earth sign, the bull, the Capricorn and the Virgo. And then you have that encounter I did a few years ago. The black and white tones, and again wonderful. And you can't smell the smell of these frangipanis, but it's intense. And down here is the bull shark with another massive. I'm so fortunate. And here more of the little star signs. These are the air signs. And over here, the scandal, infinity. I like it. Of course you do, Steph. Here we go, the fish. Little fish collection, sort of in the Swiss style we did in Switzerland. And here we finally have the three butterflies. And as we go past here, we actually have, look at this bathroom. This is for the ladies. Look, they be, oh, I'm too early, there's no candles in there yet, but there'll be candles in there. And this is the, what we call the Swiss collection. My first commission ever I did. Salamander here. And here, when you come out of this room, you will find the three water signs, the Cancerian, the Scorpio and the fish. And over here, the three perros, my Buenos Aires paintings, framed, gorgeous, well done Eva. The three perros, el perro es rey, the dog is king, that's definitely the case in Buenos Aires. And next to it we have another three fish. There was a series of six, you know, with the fish, so here they are. And not to forget that we also have the gecko here, and the fan flicking its head off every tenth of a second. And then we go outside, and outside here we have flowers in a vase, and next to it real flowers in a vase. Here hidden amongst the sun is the tucano, which now with the shades and all that we don't see really properly, but that's okay. And here's the painting of Brisbane, the big one. And over here the Christmas tree. Gorgeous Christmas tree. And inflation. And the sea star in blue. We finished with the sea star. We started with the sea star in red. That's the one. My first exhibition in Nusa. Thank you everyone that was involved and that helped for this to be possible. Thank you.